We lost two pist- I lost the pistola in the water because policia was after me, so I had to ditch it. So I grabbed the new one that I borrowed and I lost it because somebody stole it. I think Bug, did you lose your pistola?
I put home.
Oh.
Okay. How did you and Bug escape? Huh? You guys snitch?
What? Sven.
Snitch?
I was running away. No. I was running away. I was running fast. And he was going to get me this cop. But then Sven got in behind me and just got the cop to go for Sven. And Sven took the hit for me.
It's
what
true.
A good guy.
What a good friend you are.
Wait, hold on. Are we sure we're good telling this random guy everything?
Are we good?
Who the fuck is that guy?
Wait, you think I'm gonna snitch on you guys?
Yeah. Who the fuck is that? I thought it was a mother or some shit.
Because I absolutely fucking will.
God fucking damn it. Wait, what? How did he even get... Dude.
I'm not like Sven.
Well, if you were very smart, can you do this? Now what?
What are you doing?
I cannot.
Calm down.
What the fuck?
Oh, man.
Hey, I need my advertiser.
Oh,
I'm lying.
Oh, my God.
You're super fucked up.
Oh, man.
Super fucked up.
I think we broke him. Hey, Gio, we broke him. Oh, he's good.
I'm perfectly fine.
Oh, you just have to. You just have to. I think you have to.
Just get in the fucking car.
Yeah, sure. Are you just gonna sit outside?
Nah, he's in the car. I see him in the car. He's good. Fuck.
It's all a part of the strat, kid. Get your notes out. We're walking from here.
What do you mean, Corpo, okay? I'm from Europe, okay? I'm working to make a big name myself. I want to be Jean-Claude Van Damme next superstar.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you. Are you talking to me? What's your name, kid?
Oh my God, okay, let me... I write my name out in your fucking pen.
This guy's a gawk. Hey, writes Robert with finger. Is that your name? Nice to meet you, writes Robert with finger.
Johnny what the Silverhead. Fuck you talking, man? This man is fucking alcohol. You come here for burger?
What? No. If I wanted a booger, I'd get it out of your nose. Things a gold mine.
I don't know if this is compliment or not. This is a little bit language barrier.
Because he asked if I was going to snitch on him for something he did. And I decided that I was going to. And then he took my dice. Listen, what if someone took your towel that you always have on your arm?
No.
How would you feel?
No.
You'd feel lost without it, right? Purposeless.
It wouldn't be. If they took my towel, I would take their life.
Exactly. You're understanding what I'm saying then. I need my dice back. Can you help me?
Okay, I'm gonna call him and see if he give you your dice.
All right, yeah.
I don't remember his name.
Listen, though, I was stuck outside the corporate headquarters of that porno company. I got so horny, I jacked off in the car. Yeah, I gotta go change my boxes now, okay? I'll see ya.
Hello, you in the queue?
10 points to you for mentioning that, by the way.
Is this an NPC? What? This is an NPC! NPC, say that? What?
You got that right.
I said you were gonna bite my finger off and
I will if you cause any trouble.
No,
did you get my picture?
Oh, let me see.
So you're not gonna bite my finger off?
Wow, that's a very flattering.
Right,
that's a very flattering selfie. I'm gonna put that on my mantle.
I will eat your finger. I won't just bite it off. Eat it.
Wow, that's like a Renaissance painting or something. That was beautiful.
Hi.
Hi. Okay.
So it seems that your car is currently inoperable.
Okay. Are you okay? Do you want some water?
We're going to fix it.
Do you need some water? Hey, calm down.
I'll take some water.
Do you want to be laid on your side? Do you need to lay down?
I'm fine.
Are you having a seizure?
I'm fine.
Oh, okay.
I'm fine.
Oh. Are you okay?
Wake the fuck up, samurai. We've got a city to burn.
Oh my.
Don't mind.